Hello, welcome to my first video on the channel. Today we are going to turn a digital caliper into a DRO for a lathe. Choose a size caliper according to the axle you want to measure. So we are going to start by cutting this, cut this, remove this, cut this, remove this wheel and remove this. I have installed the caliper on the cross slide. I have put a screw here, an M5, made an angle plate with an M4 bolt and put it on the two bolts of the cross slide. Make it adjustable so the caliper moves freely, parallel and leveled. You can put it to zero in any point, convert between imperial and metric. Because the caliper is in direct contact with the cross slide, there is no backlash. The dial on the handle suffers backlash because of the mechanical transmission. You can now compare both measurements. In my case, 0.32 mm of backlash on the handle. You can apply it anywhere you want. You can apply it on the cross slide, the compound slide, the door of your house, a milling machine, a drill press, or the tail shock. Thanks for watching my first video. I hope it has been helpful. Please let me know of your ideas and subscribe.